I remember when I was 13, I saw a picture on my TV screen. The Reverend Billy Graham and the people singing Just As I Am. And it felt like you were talking to me. And the whole world seemed to fade away until I heard my mother say, "Son, are you okay? Do you want to pray?" And that became the hour I first believed. And next thing you know, well, next thing you know, and next thing you know, and next thing you know, well, I wish I could say I always stayed right there. And I did until my freshman year. But the world was pulling me a long way from 13, and you were calling but I didn't hear. Still I knew there was something more. So one day my knees hit the dorm room floor. I said, "If you're there and if you really care, come and talk to me like I was 13 And next thing you know, the next thing you know, today, of how heaven might look someday. I see the people there, so I pull up a chair, and the stories, they blow me away. Cause I can see it on every face, the evidence of grace. And as I listen, it occurs to me, everybody's got their own 13. So what's your story about His glory? You gotta find your place in the history of grace. Yeah, what's your story about His glory? Come on, find your place. Next thing you know, yeah. Next thing you know, next thing you know, yeah. Next thing you know, next thing you know, yeah. Next thing you know,
my heart is in your hands.
You are all I need to find by some sound.